Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit, so now I will show you how to answer. About 12x, that is about 14x minus 2x. X and x, we can do about factorization. Negative number 2, negative number 28, we can do about negative number 2. We have x plus 14, we can do about another factorization. Now we divide both sides by x minus 2. And now we put number 2 going here, and we have 16. This is the end. Thank you for watching.